All right, here are my three tips for achieving an epic Hendrix tone. Step one, a mildly distorted amp. Settings look like this. Step two, add a fuzz. High output, low fuzz. Now with that on, it sounds like this. Step three, roll down the guitar's volume and switch on your neck pickup. All you have to do is roll down the volume for less gain. All you have to do for an epic lead tone is roll up your guitar's volume. Roll it back down. There you have it.